guys, my name is Kenny Allen, also known as Team Kenny. And this is the guy going to be nothing. Anyway. As we carry on, the last time I did this, it will go back to the same place that you've saved, so there's nothing I can do. Really. There's nothing I can do, really. It's just gonna be worse than this.
Are you afraid of what I will do when
I have to figure out the guys again?
Don't be. I have guaranteed your protection. Fear what will happen to you should you fail to charge.
If you see this again. I'm trying my best here to. He's hard. Is he by the door?
I found him! Injured man, over here! How does he keep doing this?
If you idiots could keep your eyes open, we wouldn't be in this mess.
Smart,
Can't let him get past us.
One shot, that's all I need. I can take him.
Remember, stick together. Don't lose your buddy.
The minute Ace Chemicals failed me, you may have noticed that there are none among your number now.
He's just a man. You can take him.
To get me out of here. They're insane.
You lied to me.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up, roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show. Bad luck, bats.
Just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? The city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman.
Maybe it's already happened.
What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
He's already doing stuff to her. Comment down below and see which costume you like in Batman Arkham Knight. To be honest, I really love the the other one that I've read last time.
Here and Crane's killed her already. He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is theatrics, Batman. So permit me the indulgence of putting on this show.
Ooh. Maybe I got Bagface wrong. Oh, here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
What's happening?
Barbara!
Yes, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be your end. Unless you pick up that gun and deny him.
No.
Don't listen!
Please. Please, no!
Barbara, it's me! Your friend.
You won't get me. I won't let you get me.
You will bring death to all who follow you.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He's wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on
him. Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the cloudburst.
Of course, Sam. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
Batman, what happened at the safe house was not some cruel game. It was necessary. Tonight is about more than Gotham. It's about what you became in that room. The hero who failed. That's what I want the world to see.
Good to see you, Batman.
Sounds good.
Yeah. Hey, Batman. How you doing?
I don't think I can listen to that crap for much longer. We need soundproof cells in here.
Let me know if you need anything.
Finding that weapon? Knight knows this city better than you. He knows where to hide.
Hey, man. You okay?
Watch yourself.
Don't touch me!
Whoa, easy. We're just standing here.
I don't like this.
Be quiet.
If it comes for me, I'm putting one in his leg.
You ain't shooting nobody. Owen knows who we are, don't you?
What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst.
I'm guessing that's bad.
Where's Gordon?
He's still looking for Barb. I can't reach him. Tell me you found her, Batman.
Cash. I'm sorry.
No. Don't say it. Not her.
If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after Scarecrow. It only ends one way. I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
Why didn't the gas affect you?
You are scared.
You would be too if you knew what Scarecrow's planning.
And I should trust you. Why?
Because without your help, every plant in this city will die. About that miracle.
I created a spore to counter the effects of Crane's toxin. It's easy when you know how. And can manipulate plants on a molecular level.
Could it protect the entire city?
Theoretically. But there's no way I can produce enough on my own.
Then let's get you some backup. Where to?
The Botanical Gardens. They're the oldest plants in Gotham. They'll tell me what we need to do.
Shutter door isn't opening. What's happening?
There's one big mother of a tank driving around out there. It doesn't look friendly.
Neither do I. Open the shutter door and I'll scan it from the rooftops. See if I can find a weakness.
I'll open it. Try not to get killed.
There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit. I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from this distance.
All non-essential personnel, clear the immediate area.
That's the rear scan. Now I need to scan the sides. I need to analyze the Cobra tank for weaknesses before the Batmobile can leave GCPD. I've already analyzed this section.
Batman, despite setback, failure, and loss, it's a pleasure to watch such resolve. Delicate.
This section's already been analyzed. That's the right side scanned. I just need to scan the left side. The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots, and its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out. Use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port.
So basically, shoot, run, shoot.
Thanks, Lucius.
Yes, it is. That's stupid.
So, Riddler bagged the cat, did he? Oh, we'll regret pissing her off.
Scarecrow, not
guide Ivy to the botanical gardens. I'll need to take them out before I drop off Ivy.
Get me to the botanical gardens in one piece, Batman. Or you can kiss that miracle goodbye.
We're here, Ivy. What now?
Look at her. She's been here since before man walked the earth. She still holds great power. But she's weak. Poisoned by decades of pollution. She won't be able to fight Scarecrow's toxin on her own.
Then we need another.
There aren't any left like her. Not anymore.
What happened?
What do you think? Man, you cut them back, built over them, stopped them from reaching the sun.
If I can locate the roots, could you revive them?
They're lost. Buried beneath this concrete monstrosity. How will you...
The bigger the plant, the deeper the root. You wait here. I'll find a way to break them free. Lucius, I need a way to track an ancient root system. It's deep underground.
I'm sure I can throw something together, but it may take me a little while. Come to Wayne Tower when you're ready.
Thanks, Lucius. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
Let's see. Nightwing has been tracking another of Penguin's trucks. This will undoubtedly lead to another cache, and a chance to rid the city of Cobblepot and his flood of weapons. We also have a robbery in progress at the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. Surveillance footage confirms that the perpetrators are known associates of Two-Face. Perhaps Mr. Dent has misplaced his coin. Whatever his re-
Let's end it up with Two-Face. Oh god, he's baby. Oh, I keep forgetting he's brand one more time.
He needs to be stopped.
Thanks, Alfred.
Now, I can go to see Two-Face and talk to them back.
Alfred, I'm heading to Wayne Tower parking garage. Let's see what Lucius has come up with to locate Ivy's plant.
Mr. Fox hasn't failed you yet, sir.
So, whose throat are we gonna slit first?
Got Batman on my tail. I need backup here now.
We're on our way. Hold on.
Sorry.
Lucius, open the parking lot entrance.
I thought you were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately.
Take better care of yourself, Patsy. There's two of us in there.
Where's your steak? Okay.
Line.
I've sat through my own funeral already. Now I have to go through the whole thing again. Thanks for nothing.
Can't risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Ivy, I've found a way to track the root system in Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go.
Got him! There's more where that came from.
hear her, crying, trapped.
Only plant has to die.
Come on, Bruce. You can't die. I didn't kill you.
<Not funny. laughs> Okay, it's enough.
You stop them. Hold them off.
Done. She's fully mature.
She should be strong enough to neutralize Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Alfred, tell me you've found the cloudburst.
I wish I could, sir, but I'm encountering rather a lot of interference. No doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movements.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir, but I'll need some time.
Upload the data to the Bat computer in the movie studios when you're ready.
Yes, sir. In the meantime, there are numerous open cases yet to be investigated.
Alfred, I'm heading to the movie studios. Prepare the analysis of the Arkham Knight's stronghold on Founders Island. It's time we took the fight to them.
Very well, sir. The Lion's Den awaits.
The Lion Den.
Be advised, Alpha target to be brought in alive if possible. Yeah, right. If Scarecrow wants the bat in one piece, then he can cuff the bastard himself.
Okay.
The train yard, Batman. Come to the train yard. Beneath those rusty tracks awaits an arena in which our minds will clash.
Shut up.
Open.
Robin's down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rugbats they'll have. What a lucky boy. She is so lovely.
Sir, how are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this? It's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
Batman. I'm guessing this isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founders Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing, or indeed the Batmobile, anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub, managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me.
You were going to tell him, come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized, why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic. So I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of mine, and it seems like you actually believe it's cure nonsense. Ha. Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do.
You're right. I'm joking. I'm joking. Just imagine Batman just said, "You're right."
They said there was an army out there. They really meant it.
Why does Batman always wear spandex? Always wears underwear on. I mean, what is he hiding? Nothing. I mean, he was just spandex.
Man, there are tanks everywhere. Big ones, small ones. I wouldn't be surprised if some of them started flying.
Is there one?
If you're outside when it hits, you're screwed. That's why we're getting a heads up. We'll be underground.
Yoink.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers.
Cool. I missed, the radar tower. Oh, never mind.
I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online. That's the first radar tower dealt with.
When you saw him, who'd have thought? The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
I forgot he did that. Gotcha. Only one? Get seven.
But those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean,
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
The right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify Joker gene pool.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
He bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play. I control these skies!
Both radars are down. He's coming for us. Let him. He's used to fighting street punks. They're scared. I'm not. Don't underestimate him. So the Knight keeps telling us. You're all giving the Bat too much respect. You think he lasted this long on luck? Yeah, and it's about to run out.
means nothing. Tactically, he's still weak. Find him and break him.
You heard what the mayor said? Batman's here somewhere. Take him down. No mercy. Over here!
Can't auto navigate to this area.
This'll flush him out. Deploying thermobaric charge. 3, 2, 1. Deploying charge.
Get ready to burn, Batman. Deploying charge. 3, 2, 1. Burn, Batman.
I think something's moving down there.
Hello, Mickey.
Camel 4 status. Camel 4, do you copy?
Sir, he's going for the defense shield.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I think there's other YouTubers who are,
The armor on the missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room.
I'm sorry to say that, I know what you're asking. I cannot speak in Italian, I'm sorry about that. But there might be Let's Plays of Italian players who's playing this, who speak Italian. So I recommend doing YouTube. Go onto YouTube and speak and put Let's Play Batman Arkham Asylum in Italian. And it'll take you straight there. I'm sorry that it doesn't work like that, sorry.
I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here and re-enable the defenses.
So sorry.
Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Run into the crowd.
Taking out the tanks is my first. I need to destroy the Cobra tanks and then take out the missile launcher.
All
clear. Continuing area patrol.
Get it, Batman. This isn't over.
He turned completely around. Did you see that? What am I gonna do?
Area scan complete. We've got nothing. Quicker next time. Enemy's been found. Riker Heights.
Oh, come on.
Enemy down.
Fuck you. Can I just
You're
do
finished.
Anything?
And Gotham's finished too.
Can I have two cars? And how's that a death? Go. Come on! That's the secret. Oh, oh shit! That was actually awesome. I didn't know I could do that. See, when you're like in a rush, you know what you're doing. Get excited and also hungry.
You're finished. And Gotham's finished too.
How's this count as a fucking death? I don't fucking understand. I didn't know I could do that. How does it do that? How the hell am I gonna go behind him if he keeps spinning like that? Come on!
Sir,
it, but he was getting annoying. He's getting fucking around all the fucking time. It's like, ah. What the fuck is going on? I don't know how we're going to destroy them if they keep doing that. Oh, this guy's going back and forth. What the hell?
Drone patrol.
Leave nothing unchecked, Commander. No mistakes.
Him, sir. Nothing here.
Our time will come. We'll drag his corpse through these streets.
We've
We've lost one. Programming Cobra to respond. Sir, I don't think five tanks was enough.
Launcher.
Rooftop's clear. Target's in the control room. Moving into secure.
Hold off, Lieutenant. He's mine.
You got me. Okay, I give up.
Where'd he go?
Raise the defense shields. Keep all access points covered.
Seriously, he heard you boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Your pace.
No. See, you gotta take out the white guys first before you take out the red. I said they're weird. We gotta take out the guys in the hospital. Get up. Otherwise, it's stupid.
Knight. Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down.
Shoes on the table here. Not on the table, on the floor.
Yeah.
Right next to me, so.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers. Let's have some real fun. We'll
I'm heading to the clock tower, Alfred. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, Sam.
Delightful scavenger hunt, and I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Well, I'm afraid, Joker, that will have to... Oops. Well, that has to wait. Because right now, I'm ending the video. So thank you for joining me, and I'll see you again next time with Batman and King Kenny signing out.